Sichiro, look, here comes Tamanui te rā. Morena, Mr. Sun. Morena, Papa Rākau. Kia ora, my name is Koka. Here in the forest with me, the five Patupaiarehe. Let's go and meet them. Time to wake up, Tākaro Tribe. Tākaro Tribe.
Kia ora, Koka.
Shall we go and see who has come to visit us today?
Aye. Hey, Kiwi! Hey, Kiwi!
Yes, it's the Kiwi. Kiwi come in all sorts of sizes, don't they? Some can be big and some can be small.
Big?
No.
Small? Itty.
Wehina, that's the one. Big and small. Do you remember how much Kiwi love to kani kani, dance?
Ooh,
aye! Etsu tamariki ma. Are you ready to kani kani, dance, and waiata, sing with us? Given to you.
Aiwa!
Tākaro Tribe, that's Papa Rākau calling you. I'm sure he will be able to tell you what Kiwi gave you. Haere rā, off you go.
Tamariki mā, noho mai, ki aku kaki aka, makarongo mai, ki ngā kōrero. O te ao marama aue.
Tēnā koutou, Tākaro Tribe.
Kia ora, Papa Rākau.
Did you enjoy dancing with the Kiwi?
Aira!
Paia, excellent. I see you've brought something along with you. Do you know what it is? What shape is it?
Roa,
long.
Tōtika, straight.
Porotiti, round at the end.
What is it made of? Konganuku, metal.
He konganuku.
What do you think it's used for? That's right, eating kai. Do you know what it is?
Ai.
That's right. It's a pune.
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 Yay!
Paia. Excellent. I think it's time for us to visit some friends.
That's my colour. He mana wa whero.
Kia ora tamariki mā. Time for breakfast. The tamariki are having some cereal. They put it into their kumete, bowls. Add some miraka milk. And what are they going to eat it with? That's right, pune. Enjoy your kai, tamariki mā. Ka kite anō I a koutou. Did you know the word pune begins with the letter P?
P.
Shall we learn how to write the letter P?
I.
P. Start at the top and make a straight line down. Go back to the top and draw around and back to the middle. Ka pai. Let's do it again. Down the side. Down and around to the middle. Pe.
Yay!
Hiya! Excellent. I hear Kōka calling you. Time for you all to visit Kōka. See you next time.
Tākaro Tribe.
Kia ora, Kōka.
What did you learn about today?
Pune.
Pune.
Pune. Let's learn to spell it.
E.
Do we need an E?
I.
M.
Do you think we need a M? Do you think we need a P?
I.
Do you think we need an U?
Need an U?
I. T.
Do you think we need a T? Do you think we need an or?
Cow? N.
Do you think we need a n?
I.
Wehina. That's all the letters we need. Let's all say the word together, and then you can try and spell it.
Pune.
Can you tell me the sound the word begins with?
Pune.
Ka pai. Now try sounding out the word pune.
Pune.
P-U-N-E.
That's right. See if you can find the letters for those sounds.
P-U-N-E.
Did you manage to spell the word pune? Well done. I knew you could do it.
It's roa, long, and tōtito, straight. It's porotiti, round at the end. It's made of kunganuku, metal. We can eat with it. Pune. It's a pune.
What a fun day, Tākaro Tribe. Time to say good night. Wao Arapū. Good night, Tākaro Tribe. Here comes the moon, Mahina. Kia ora, Mahina, me ngā whetū. E moi Tākaro Tribe. See you tomorrow. Hei a pōpō. Here comes Tamanui te rā. Morena, Mr. Sun. Morena, Papa Rākau. Kia ora, my name is Koka. Here in the forest with me, the five Patupaiarehe. Let's go and meet them. Time to wake up, Tākaro Tribe. Tribe.
Kia ora, Koka.
Shall we go and see who has come to visit us today?
Hēki!
Yes, it's the kia. Can you see the colour of the kia's feathers? Do you know what colour this is?
Kākāriki, green.
Wehina, that's the one. Kākāriki, green. Would you like to know something else about the kia?
Ooh, aye!
They aren't great singers, but they are excellent dancers. Shall we, kani kani, dance along with them?
Ooh, aye!
Kei te rite koutou?
Aye!
E tū tamariki mā! Are you ready to kani kani, dance, and waiata, sing with us? What is that Kia has given to you?
Aua!
Tākaro Tribe. That's Paparako calling you. I'm sure he'll be able to tell you what Kia gave you. Haere rā. Off you go.
Namariki mā, noho mai ki aku pakiaka, makarongo mai ki ngā korero o te ao marama. Aure.
Tēnā koutou, Tākaro Tribe.
Kia ora, papa.
Did you enjoy dancing with the Kea?
Aye.
Excellent. I see you've brought something along with you. Do you know what it is?
Aye.
There are two of them. Are they the same or different?
Reiki. Different.
That's right. One is for the left side and one is for the right side. There are here, laces, tied in a knot on top.
Laces?
Here.
What do you think they are used for? Try putting them on your feet. Do you know what they are yet?
Aye.
That's right. They are a pair of who? Aye. Excellent. I think it's time for us to visit some friends.
Kōwhai! That's my colour! He tapatoru kōwhai!
Kia ora!
Kia ora tamariki mā. Looks like the tamariki are playing dress-ups with some who shoes. Brown shoes, black shoes, big shoes. They look a bit too big for you. Sandals, shoes with rupi rupi, stripes. Kia tū pato, be careful. Whoop! Ka kite anō i a koutou.
Ka kite!
Did you know the kupu hu begins with the letter H? Shall we learn how to write the letter H?
Aye!
H. Draw a line straight down each side. Then a line across the middle. Kapai. Let's do it again. Straight down each side, then across the middle.
Yay!
Hiya. Excellent. I hear Koka calling you. Time for you all to visit Koka. See you next time.
Yo, da, da.
Kia ora, Tākaro Tribe.
Kia ora, koka.
What did you learn about today?
Who?
Who?
Who? Let's learn to spell it.
M.
Do you think we need a M? We need a P.
Cow. E.
Do we need an E?
Cow.
R.
Look, a R. Do we need a R? I think we need an oo.
Need an oo?
Aye!
Wehi nā! That's all the letters we need. Let's all say the word together, and then you can try and spell it.
Hey!
Can you tell me the sound the word begins with?
Hey!
Ha!
Ka pai. Ha! Now try sounding out the word who.
Hey!
Ha!
Hey!
That's right. See if you can find the letters for those sounds. Did you manage to spell the word who?
Huh? Ooh! Who?
Who?
Yay!
Wehi nā! Well done! I knew you could do it.
There's one for the left side, te taha māui, and one for the right side, te taha matau. They have laces, here. They go on your feet, wide. Huh? Ooh. They are who.
What a fun day, Tākaro Tribe. Time to say goodnight. Pō mārie. Good night, Tākaro Tribe.
Pō mārie.
Tītiro. Here comes the moon. Mahina. Kia ora, Mahina. Me ngā whetū. E moi, Tākaro Tribe. See you tomorrow. Hei a pōpō. Tītiro, look, here comes Tamanui te rā. Morena, Mr. Sun. Morena, Papa Rākau. Kia ora, my name is Koka. Here in the forest with me, the five Patupaiarehe. Let's go and meet them. Time to wake up, Tākaro Tribe.
My name is E.
My name is O.
Kia ora, my name is U.
Kia ora, Tākaro Tribe.
Kia ora, koka.
Shall we go and see who has come to visit us today?
Aye.
He pūkeko. He pūkeko.
Yes, it's the pūkeko. Do you see the colour on their head and their beak? What colour is that?
Beetle. Red.
Wehina, that's the one. Do you remember how much pūkeko love to kani kani, dance?
Ooh, aye!
E tū, tamariki mā. Are you ready to kani kani, dance, and waiata, sing with us?
Me kani kani, me waiata, yay!
Matike, mana.
Tuarua, wirihia o waiwai. Tua toru, whātoro I te tinana.
Tahi, rua, toru kei te rite.
Pāpaka peke peke paku paku e. Tahi ka oma tino te rawa e. Are whana whiua to ihuroa e.
Paia, watutuki I a koe.
Matike, maranga, ko te au.
Pūkeko has given to you.
Aiwa!
Tākaro Tribe, that's Papa Rako calling you. I'm sure he will be able to tell you what Pūkeko gave you. Haere rā, off you go.
Tamariki mā, noho mai ki aku pakiaka, makarongo mai. Kinga korero o te ao marama aue.
Tēnā koutou, Tākaro Tribe.
Kia ora, Pāpara.
Did you enjoy dancing with the pūkeko?
Aye.
Paia, I see you've brought something along with you. Let's take a closer look, shall we?
Ooh! Yay!
Do you know what it is?
Aiwa!
What colour is it?
Hekowhai!
Those look like wira, wheels. How many wira are there?
Tahi, rua, toru.
It looks like something you travel in, doesn't it?
Aye.
Do you know what it is now? That's right. It's a waka.
Waka!
Hiya. Excellent. I think it's time for us to visit some friends.
He wai poro poro. That's my colour. He fetu wai poro poro.
Kia ora tamariki mā. Time to play with the toy waka. What a lot of fun. Driving tere, fast. Driving pōturi, slow. kā ki te anō i a koutou.
Waka!
Did you know the word waka starts with the letter W? Shall we learn to write the letter W?
I!
W. Start at the top and draw down to the right, then up to the right. Go down to the right again, and up to the right again. Kapai. Let's do it again. Down to the right, up, down, and up to the right again. W.
Yay!
Hiya. Excellent. I hear Kōka calling you. Time for you all to visit Kōka. See you next time.
Tākaro Tribe.
Kia ora, Kōka!
What did you learn about today?
Waka!
Waka. Let's learn to spell it.
Ah!
Do you think we need an R?
I!
Do you think we need a H? Look, a K. Do we need a K?
Aye. W.
Do you think we need a W?
Need a W?
Aye. T.
Do you think we need a T? Do you think we need another R?
Aye!
Wehi nā! That's all the letters we need. Let's all say the word together, and then you can try and spell it.
Waka!
Can you tell me the sound the word begins with?
Waka! W!
Ka pai!
W! Now try sounding out the word waka.
W! A! K! A!
That's right! See if you can find the letters for those sounds.
Wa,
wa,
a,
ka,
ke, a.
Did you manage to spell the word waka?
Wa, ka, waka,
waka.
Yay!
Wehi nā! Well done. I knew you could do it.
Wheels, wira. Tahi, rua, toru, fa. We can go for a ride in it. Waka. It's a waka.
Waka.
fun day, Tākaro Tribe. Time to say goodnight. Pō mārie. Good night, Tākaro Tribe.
Pō mārie.
Titiro, here comes the moon, Mahina. Kia ora, Mahina, me ngā whetū. E moi, Tākaro Tribe. See you tomorrow. Hei a pōpō.
Pō mārie. Good night.
Titiro, look. Here comes Tamanui te rā. Morena, Mr. Sun. Morena, Papa Rākau. Kia ora. My name is Koka. Here in the forest with me, the five Patupaiarehe. Let's go and meet them. Time to wake up, Tākaro Tribe. Tribe.
Kia ora, Koka.
Shall we go and see who has come to visit us today?
Aye. Hei Kōkako. Hei Kōkako.
Yes, it's Kōkako. Did you know one of the reasons birds can fly is because they are light?
Māma.
Not heavy.
Taumaha.
Mā. Light. Not taumaha. Heavy.
Wehi nā. That's the one. Do you think that helps them to kanikani, dance as well? Is it time to dance now?
Ooh, aye!
Etsu tamarikima.
Are you ready to kanikani, dance, and waiata, sing with us?
Me kanikani, me waiata.
Calling you, I'm sure he will be able to tell you what Kōkako gave to you. Haere rā, off you go.
Tamariki mā, noho mai ki aku kakiaka, makarongo mai ki ngā kōrero, o te ao marama.
Tēnā koutou, Tākaro Tribe.
Kia ora, Papa Rākau.
Did you enjoy dancing with the kōkako?
Aira!
Paia, I see you've brought something along with you. Do you know what it is?
Aira! rua.
What shape is it?
Porotitaha,
oval.
What colour is it?
Ma, white.
It's what baby birds come from. Do you know what it is yet?
Eye.
That's right. It's a hēki.
Hēki.
Paia. Excellent. I think it's time for us to visit some friends.
He kakariki. That's my colour. He tapawha kakariki.
Kia ora.
Kia ora, tamariki ma. What are the tamariki up to today? They're feeding the heihei, chickens. It's time to collect the hēki. The heihei have laid the hēki in the boxes. How many hēki are there today?
Tahi, rua, tore, wā, rīma, ono, tētū, wāre, rīma.
Ka kite anō i a koutou.
Ka kite.
Hēki.
Hēki.
Did you know the word hēki has the letter E in it?
E!
Kuahau! It's me!
It sure is. Shall we learn how to write the letter E?
I!
E. Start with a line straight down in the middle. Then a line across the top and a line across the bottom. Kapai! Let's do it again. Straight down the middle, then across the top and across the bottom. E.
Yay!
Paia. Excellent. I hear Koka calling you. Time for you all to visit Koka. See you next time.
Tākaro Tribe.
Kia ora, Koka.
What did you learn about today?
Hēki.
Hēki.
Let's learn to spell it.
H.
Do you think we need a H?
I.
N.
Do you think we need a N? Do you think we need a W?
Cow. E.
Do you think we need an E?
I.
R.
Look, a R. Do we need a R?
Cow.
do you think we need an ear?
Need an ear?
Aye!
Yeah.
Do we need a kit? Wehina! That's all the letters we need. Let's all say the word together, and then you can try and spell it.
Hēki!
Can you tell me the sound the word begins with?
Hēki!
Huh! Ka pai!
Huh! Now try sounding out the word hēki.
Hēki! H E K E!
That's right! See if you can find the letters for those sounds. Did you manage to spell the word hēki?
Hēki!
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 Yay!
Wehina! Well done! I knew you could do it.
It's porotītaha. Oval-shaped, it's white, ma, baby birds come from it. Hēki, it's a hēki.
What a fun day, Tākaro Tribe. Time to say goodnight. Pō mārie, goodnight, Tākaro Tribe. Tiro, here comes the moon, mahina. Kia ora mahina, me ngā whetū. E moe Tākaro Tribe. See you tomorrow. Hei a pōpō.
Hōmarie, good night.
Manui te rā. Morena, Mr. Sun. Morena, Papa Rākau. Kia ora, my name is Koka. Here in the forest with me, the five Patupaiarehe. Let's go and meet them. Time to wake up, Tākaro Tribe. To visit us today?
Aye,
it's the pūkeko. How many pūkeko are there?
Tahi, rua, toru.
Now, can you count how many legs you see?
Tahi, rua, toru, pa, rima.
Karawe, excellent, uno. Pūkeko like to live close to swamps and ponds, so it's nice that they are visiting us here in the forest. Do you think they'd like to kani-kani dance with us?
Ooh, aye!
E tū, tamariki mā.
Are you ready to kani-kani dance and waiata sing with us?
Me kani-kani, me waiata,
yay!
Pūkeko has given to you.
Aiwa!
Tākaro Tribe, that's Papa Rako calling you. I'm sure he will be able to tell you what Pūkeko gave you. Haere rā, off you go.
Tamariki mā, noho mai ki aku pakiaka, makarongo mai. Ki ngā kōrero o te ao marama. Aune.
Tēnā koutou, Tākaro Tribe.
Kia ora, Pāpārākai!
Did you enjoy dancing with the pūkeko?
Ai!
Oh, I see you've brought something along with you. Let's take a closer look, shall we?
Ooh! Yay!
Do you know what it is? It's a kararehe. Animal, isn't it?
Aye! Kararehe? Animal!
Look at its long fiore, tail.
Fiore, tail.
The hair on its head and neck is called a hurukaki, a mane.
Hurukaki, mane!
It looks a bit like a hoiho, horse, doesn't it?
Hoiho, horse.
But it's smaller than a hoiho. Do you know what it is? That's right. It's a puni.
Puni!
Puni! Yay!
Me, Haro, amazing! It's time for us to visit some friends.
He wai poroporo. That's my colour. He fetu wai poroporo.
Kia ora.
Kia ora, tamariki mā. Where do you think the tamariki are going today? Here they are at a stable. It's the puni. Time to go for a ride. Can you see the tail, fiore, and mane, hurukaki? That looks like fun.
whakapuaka ki te ano i a koutou.
Poni!
Do you know what this letter is? It's the letter N. It is in the word Poni.
N!
Shall we learn how to write the letter N? N. First, draw a line down the side. Go back to the top and draw a line down to the right. Then straight up again. Kape, let's do it again. Down the left side, down to the right, then up the right side. N. Miharu, amazing. I hear Kōka calling you. Time for you all to visit Kōka. See you next time.
Tākaro Tribe.
Kia ora, Kōka.
What did you learn about today?
Poni.
Poni. Let's learn to spell it.
O.
Do you think we need an O?
I.
What about K? Do you think we need a K? Do you think we need a P?
Need a P?
I. E.
Do you think we need an E? We need. Let's all say the word together and then you can try and spell it.
Poni!
What sound does the word begin with?
Kāpai.
Pā. Now try sounding out the word Poni.
Poni.
Pā.
O.
Nā.
E.
That's right. See if you can find the letters for those sounds.
Pō. Pā.
O.
Nī. Nā.
E.
Hmm. Did you manage to spell the word Poni?
Poni!
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 Yay!
Tino Pai, very good. I knew you could do it.
It's a kararehe, animal. It has a long fiore, tail. This is its hurukaki, mane. Poni. It's a poni.
day, Tākaro Tribe. Time to say goodnight. Pō mārie. Good night, Tākaro Tribe.
Pō mārie.
Titiro. Here comes the moon, Mahina. Kia ora, Mahina, me ngā whetū. E moe, Tākaro Tribe. See you tomorrow. Hei a pōpō.
Pō mārie. Good night.